It's Sunday afternoon and I feel an itching to return to the only place where I feel I'm living. It seems to make more sense when I'm naturally high, 500 feet and climbing in the sky. I'll lower the goggles and I'll zip up my flight jacket. It's been a while since I've done my acrobatics. These days it's calm sailing on the wind. I try not to think of anything.
Soaring up above on the strength of these wings, and the engine sounds like music in my mind. Whatever happens down below seems insignificant, and the problems going on up here are hard to find.
But the cage is telling me now it's time to go home. I can see the runway fast approaching. My plane begins its descent and so do I. I'm already planning my next trip to the skies. It's the only place I really feel alive.
I'm soaring up above on the strength of these wings, and the engine sounds like music in my mind. Whatever happens down below seems insignificant, and the problems going on up here are hard to find.
But the cage is telling me now it's time to go home.
But the cage is telling me now it's time to go home.